Well, Dreaming Out Loud, I wanted to be like a Sly and the Family Stone kind of song where different people were singing different sections of the tune, male voices, female voices. I thought about Ivan and Ruthie. They both sang on my Man in Motion record, and they're both great lead singers, but they also have great voices that blend with my voice when we're singing together. I came up with the concept of Forgive Me, I'm Dreaming Out Loud Again. And it made me think of the I Have a Dream speech, and it's mostly Martin Luther King quotes that I took liberties with and strung together in a way that created a song lyric.